Hello and good evening. We are playing some Dota 2. I'm playing Warlock! And the best part about Warlock is, I didn't realize this until just now, he has an equipment slot for Evil Purse. Which I think is pretty great. It's good. I'm gonna switch to Fallout 4 announcer pack. And we're into it! I'm feeling pretty good about our team. I think we have better carry. We'll see. I haven't played Warlock in a while either.
Sounds like you don't play most characters.
There's 120 characters, I can't play them all.
Can you get that second ward, like, here?
I gave it to Viper because he wanted one mid, so, sorry. I gave it to Viper because he wanted one mid, but I didn't realize you were going to place one there.
Of like reveal for sinking.
Shouldn't be too big a problem yet.
He doesn't usually go. Sand Kings don't usually go their sandstorm till like level 4 though.
Is there anybody up here?
He's in the trees.
Attack!
Beat him over here. Beat him over here.
Not so far slow going. Have you seen Sand King around at all?
I haven't seen Sand King in a couple of minutes.
Some booties.
Where's the fucking pet fucker? Yo, yo, come here. Come
here, boy. Nice. Nice setup.
Good shit.
Thanks for listening. I don't know what this faggot is, but he's
pour into me.
You did this. This fucking Sand King.
He must be jungling.
Smoke with me?
Do you want to get concealment? Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait here. Got one cracking my smoke. I'm gonna just got ahead. Fight.
Sand King's back top.
Okay.
Haru?
Thank you.
I can give you a tango too. Nice, nice!
The plays!
Should get this tower too, huh?
Jukes.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Pools. Oh, the stone.
Let's take this last tier one.
Got it. Golem in 25.
Well,
that is one way to secure a kill.
Look, come on now.
I ain't criticizing.
Hey, Trine, I need a place for wards for a dump quest. If you let me buy the next ones, that'd be great.
That's sure, man. I'm all done with that. Sure. Just use buying them.
That was a fair trade.
That was worth it. Let's go mid.
But let Marana have it.
Oh, I was just getting mana boots. Pudges in the trees. We backing or pushing?
Shrines.
Oh, right.
Get Roche after this shrine.
Let me take this viper.
That rune. Seeker shop by my.
I always got sentries, by the way. That would be a great time for us to be pushing mid.
Okay. Watch some of those hooks.
Slark is here. Oh no, never mind, it's fucking Crow. Or don't listen.
Ooh, that was close.
Top next. Back up after the strange tracks.
Still back in, right?
Back, believe me. Or that guy will die. We should just die to Viper's E.
I place two more wards.
That was a pretty successful push.
I feel good about the results of that choice.
I'll take that.
Wow, Bloodthorn.
And a manta for me.
Almost got my scepter.
Thank you. Good game.
Yeah, well done. That's just rude. Eggs. I don't know what else to get. I mean, it doesn't really matter much at this point. Glimmer would be good. You're gonna really piss off Slark with all those eyes.
Beautiful.
Roche is not up. Roche is up. I've got a quest for to pick up the Aegis a couple times.
Twice?
So.
Okay.
Well, I mean, 9 times, but it's across multiple games, so.
GG! Dire victory! Cheers!